When planning your custom home, the first step is crucial. Visit the builder at their place of work. This visit isn't just about picking floor plans, it's about seeing firsthand whether they have a solid team or if it's just Chuck in a truck working out of a bedroom or basement. Building a custom home requires a skilled team of experts. A reputable builder will have a dedicated team in place: designers, estimators, project managers, and support staff, working together to bring your vision to life. But be cautious. Many builders operate on a shoestring budget, leading to incomplete homes and unexpected charges. In fact, over 87% of homeowners end up paying extra at the end because their builder lowballed the price, only to run out of money before finishing the project. That is why many custom homes are never finished. Beware of builders who move from place to place by claiming they have less overhead than larger builders, dodging payments to trades, suppliers, and don't pay their HST. Of course, they pay less, but these unpaid professionals often have no choice and are forced to place liens on your home, causing you further headaches and financial strain. Remember, less than 1 in 5 builders last more than 10 years in business. If a builder has no long-term investment in their company with a professional office, why would you trust them to complete your home? A builder that does not even invest in their business will never invest in your home. Choose your builder wisely. Visit their workplace, assess their team, and a builder with a professional showroom showing their level of quality and expertise is even better. Ensure they have the experience and stability to bring your dream home to life.